formerly Polly Sagrisano.
I could talk about her all day, so I have to keep it brief or she'll kill me. But she has had an amazing year. Just the most organized person, the most initiative I think I've ever seen in a student. A difficult year, and still the most resilient person. So I'm just so impressed by what she's done to put together this recital. She's also the university choir mom. She keeps everybody in line, and she's the assistant conductor and someone that I would trust to lead rehearsals all the time. So she's, her time here I think has really been a triumph. So it's a delight to announce her recital and welcome her this evening. So if we could give her a big hand.
I know that my you cough or yawn.
Thank you.
Thank you. Wishing I could hear your voice again, knowing that I never would. few thank yous for this afternoon. I'd like to start off by thanking Tim Shapiro and his whole crew for live streaming this event. Super awesome that my family and friends abroad can be doing this today. I want to thank a huge round of applause to Sherry for helping us despite all risk issues. So thank you, Sherry, so much. I want to thank Ethan, Melanie, and Dr. Carr for singing with me today. I want to thank all of my collegiate voice professors, starting with Christine Graham at NAU, Dr. Sabatino, who's here in the audience today, and Dr. Hannah Carr, who I wouldn't be the person I am or the musician I am without her, so thank you so much, Dr. Carr. Obviously, I have to thank my family, all their love and support for everything. My sister Catherine made the poster and helped me with the program, so thank you, Kat, for all of your hard work on that. So our last piece is Impossible Dream from Mana La Mancha. This is a song that really meant a lot to my dad, who unfortunately lost his battle with stage 4 cancer in May of this year. So I thought no better way to end my recital than to honor him with one of his favorite pieces. So I hope you all have a great rest of your day, whether you're here in person or here on the live stream, and have a safe trip home wherever home may be. Thank you.